A community hit by hate.
Fueled by hate. It's a sign of hate.
A concerning incident of vandalism. It's targeting the LGBT community at Fort Lauderdale Beach. There are now skid marks over a pride flag that's painted on a street. The incident happened by Sebastian Street. According to visitlauderdale.com, that's an area known to tourists as, quote, the popular gay beach.
Was it a hate crime or a freedom crime?
Yeah!